This I painted because of the peace agreement of Dayton in 1995, which finished the war in ex-Yugoslavia. And I know from a documentary that before I watched a documentary, I said to myself, if you paint something about Bosnia-Herzegovina, or you have to mention in your picture items of each ethnic group, the Croatian, the Muslims, and the Serbs. But meanwhile, I know from the documentary, it's better to show behavior that connect all ethnic groups, like a coffee drinking here with a coffee can and a sweet red locum. These are sweets.